A new government report shows that millennials were more likely to be fooled by financial scams than their grandparents last year. 40% of Americans in their 20s who reported fraud in 2017 indicated that they lost money to the schemes. According to Federal Trade Commission data, that's more than double the 18% of American consumers over the age of 70 who reported losing money to scammers.